Grace.
Hey, Stephen.
How are you?
All right. Stephen's a horseman. He has that slow, methodical approach to the way he likes to work with animals, that quiet confidence, and they respond to him. Oh, man, I've watched you work for the last few weeks, and I'm really proud of you.
Thank you very much.
What would you do with $50,000 worth of cow?
Save the ranch.
Yeah, save the ranch,
you say? Save the ranch, yes, sir. You know, when I bought my cows, the market was strong, but, you know, since I bought them cows, the market has just plummeted. And whatever I have left, you know, goes to hay, and that's one thing that was hard. Every year, the price of hay keeps going up and up and up. My first year, it was $80 a ton. This year, it was $400 a ton. And that's the thing, you know, like a buddy of mine says, you know, we don't do it for the money, we do it for the lifestyle.
I mean, you wouldn't be doing this if you didn't have fun doing it,
right? Oh, you're 100%
right. It's fun. It's a great job.
And today, to ride with, you know, two other guys that yesterday were absolute enemies and couldn't get along till today, we were talking, communicating, and laughing. And working towards a common goal. I mean, that's just the growth you see in people and in yourself, and to be able to smile and laugh while you do it, you know, that's cowboying.
Well, you brought a smile to my face during this thing. I appreciate it.
I appreciate you, Trace.
All right, good luck to you, Stephen.
Thank you, sir.